Hello guys. In this video, we are going to get the new Sanguinart and the new Shark Anchor in Blark's Fruits. Let's start by getting the Sanguinart. First of all, you'll need 6 members on your team. Second, one of your members must have a Beast Hunter. Third, one of you has to talk to the spy until he says, "The Leviathan is out there. Go find it, before it destroys more things and people." Now all we need to do is, spawn the Frozen Dimension, and defeat the Leviathan boss to get his heart. After about 20 minutes, the Leviathan has finally spawned. Yay, we finally defeated the Leviathan. Now let's take his heart and bring it to Tiki Outpost. Nice, we finally got the Leviathan heart. Now let's give it to Shafi. Getting 2 dark fragments is the hardest, because I don't have it yet. I already have enough vampire fangs, so all I need are 2 dark fragments and 20 demonic wisps. I got the first Fist of Darkness by collecting chests. I got the second Fist of Darkness by killing Sea Beast. Nice. nice, we got two dark fragments. Let's farm the demonic wisps next. I already have 5, so 15 more to go. All the requirements to obtain the Sanguinart have been completed. Let's go, we finally obtained Sanguinart. Now let's unlock all the skill of Sanguinart. Damn, look at the effect, it's so cool. The M1 is very fast, and it also has insane damage. All skills unlocked. To obtain Shark Anchor, you need to craft Monster Magnet, and after crafting Monster Magnet, go to sea, and spawn the Terror Shark with 195k HP, and defeat him for the sword drop. To craft Monster Magnet, we need to craft these two accessories first. We need to farm more materials for Terror Jaw. These are the stats for the shark tooth necklace. Now let's farm materials for the Terra Jaw. The Terra Shark has spawned. Now we have enough. Let's farm more materials for the monster magnet. Nice, we got Terra up. We finally crafted the monster magnet. Now let's find the Terra Shark with 195k HP.
Hours later.
My friend gave up, so I'm going to find the Terra Shark by myself.
Two hours later.
We finally found the Terra Shark with 195k HP. Let's go! We got Shark Anchor. Time to get mastery. Nice, both skills unlocked. Well guys, that was it for this video. Make sure to like and subscribe. Peace out.